80% shooter from the arc gives Dartmouth the early 3-0 lead. Red in transition, Hansen, foul line, stops, pops, and answers back the game. He's a 56% shooter, 7-3 the green. Manning for Cornell comes right back with a power right to left. Oh, tipped around by Manning, snatched by Boothby. Back to Chris, here comes Cornell. Looking for a tie game or a one-point deficit, and it's a one. Missed it. Tipped out by Fillion, Hansen, Dolan, Nazir lines it up, buries it.
Yeah, that bench is important. You know, interestingly enough tonight, I believe it's only 3 points off the bench for Cornell, but that makes it five and big.
Under five to shoot. Williams. With 1 second, we'll fire it up. Rim up and down! Quite some time, and Dartmouth hanging in with a 2-point advantage now. So much for the hang in, they've got the lead. Hansen, however, top Cornish. Steal, Dolan, the drive, the layup. Johnson batted away, Pristoiak. Throws it into Adelican. He's been held in check. Up and under move goes up, blocked by Manning.
There, getting the ball to Isaiah Gray.
The deflection, the turnover. Cornell in transition. Gray charging into the front court. Cornish. That looks like a Cornell offensive set.
It very much does. Great ball movement. Very efficient. Very effective.
But no, Mitchell Day tipping around. Can't knock it home. Rebound red. Their first trip down the floor. Manning drives from the left and a lay-in. Red with the 4-point lead. Hansen back to the basket, will square up against the smaller Cornish. Dolan from the elbow, buries a three.